Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and today I have a beautiful angel-inspired kaleidoscope to share with you. This is handcrafted by Judith Paul and Tom Durden, and the exterior of this kaleidoscope is an ivory powder-coated metal. The eyepiece, the barrel, and the object chamber fittings are all in this beautiful, modern ivory powder coat. Judith has added the beautiful angel with her harp to the front to add some embellishment. And then they've also added a glass tile on the end to make it easier to turn the object chamber. Now the object chamber itself is high-grade acrylics that are sealed beautifully, and it has a black background so your light will come in sideways. Inside the object chamber, you will find beautiful cloisonné beads, metallic beads. There's another angel cherub right here. If I slide it around, we can uncover her. She is adhered to the back of the object chamber, so she will stay in place as you turn, and the other objects will all float and flow around her. The Angel Kaleidoscope by Judith Paul and Tom Durden has an overall length of approximately 8 1/4 inches, and it has a diameter at the eyepiece of 2 3/4 inches. The eye opening itself is 3/4 inch by approximately 3/8 inch. And of course, the best part of any kaleidoscope is the gorgeous interior images. And here you will see this beautiful 5-point star with all of these heavenly colors. The creams, the golds, the greens, the mauves, touches of blue sky, all incorporated in this angel kaleidoscope. Handcrafted by Judith Paul and Tom Durden, and this kaleidoscope is available here at Kaleidoscopes to You.